My name's Harold Henry. I am a farmer first from Hamilton, Missouri. I'm a retired livestock auctioneer, and I've been pretty much full-time cast iron cookware collector for the last 20 years. I still operate a farm, but collecting cast iron's a little bit addictive. I've been saying for a few years it's around 4,000, but my kids tell me it's over 5, and I don't know. We haven't really counted them for a long time. The most used item in my house is a number 10 Lodge skillet. It's used about every day. I'm a pretty old man. I'm 82 years old. And I've met a lot of nice people in different professions over the years, but I've met a lot of wonderful people in this cast iron business, and they're all over the country. And we help each other, you know, like if you're looking for something or I'm looking for something, we try to help one another. Of course, sometimes we get to be competitors, you know, but that's part of the business. I've read someplace that there were like 265 or 70 different companies that made cast iron cookware in America. And there's one that's survived, and that's Lodge. And I've always said, I've told a lot of people, I said, you know, when you have that many going down, somebody had to be doing something right to stay in business. And so that's what I talk about, Lodge's survival instinct. I've talked to a lot of people who work here over the years. I've made a lot of trips here. And I've talked to the employees. And I can tell that a lot of them feel like they're part of the family. And that's not an accident. Somebody wrote that I had cast iron in my bedroom, but I really don't. I really don't.